Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Today we are going to discuss about Chakor Partridge. Chakor Partridge is its scientific name as Arcturus chakor and its common name as chakor in Pakistan. Arcturus chakor, common name chakor, classification can be mentioned as Kingdom Animalia, Phylum Chordata, Class Apes, Order Galliformes, Family Phasinidae, Genus Arcturus, and Species as Arcturus chakor. Arcturus chakor has 14 recognized species, subspecies. The Chakor Partridge is a light brown bird with a white head. On average, they are around 13 inches long, with the females being slightly smaller than the males. They are very social birds and stay in groups of up to 50 birds. However, during mating, they couple up and stay in pairs. They feed on a large variety of insects and seeds. It's the national bird of Pakistan, where it symbolizes intense and unrequited love. And the bird is said to be in love with the moon and may spend a considerable time gazing at it. That's why it has been used by many poets in their poetry. Because of their pugnacious behavior during the breeding season, they are kept in some areas as fighting birds, and they are considered as lovely birds which are used as pets in Pakistan. Thank you.